Hello friends, I'm Shaurya Mishra. Welcome you to your own YouTube channel, Vision Care Advisor. Friends, in this video, we will discuss the Finchams test and the procedure to do the Finchams test, and also we'll know why do we do the Finchams test. So friends, you can use the Stenopeic slit to do the Finchams test. So without taking much time, let's get started. Friends, colored halos are seen in mucopurulent conjunctivitis, acute angle closure glaucoma, and immature senile cataract. After washing the eye, if colored halos are disappear, it is because mucus is buffed out in mucopurulent conjunctivitis. But acute angle closure glaucoma and immature senile cataract remains the same. There is no changes in the halos after washing the eye. So, how will you differentiate that the halos are occurs due to glaucoma or cataract? Friends, we are using Stenopeic slit to differentiate either the halos are coming from lens in immature senile cataract or coming from cornea in acute angle closure glaucoma due to corneal edema. This method is called Finchams test. So we can say that Finchams test helps to differentiate between colored halos in immature cataract and acute congestive glaucoma when viewed through a Stenopeic slit. This method is also known as Stenopeic test for colored halos. So you have to tell the patient to sit comfortably and target point should be the bright source of light, and ask the patient to look at the bright light that gives the halos. Then a Stenopeic slit is passed in front of the eye across the pupil. Ask to patient that is the halos are remains the same or colored halos splitted into segments. Now come to the interpretation part. The interpretation part is based on patient's reply. So interpretation number one. If patient says that the colored halos are broken into segments, it means the patient is having cataract, because in glaucoma the colored halos remains the same but the brightness of the light has been reduced. Interpretation number 2. If patient says that the colored halos remains the same but the brightness of the light has been reduced, it means that the patient is having glaucoma, because in cataract the colored halos will be broken into segments. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more updates. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe if you are new to our channel. Please do remember to get check your vision yearly and see the world clearly.